What John Cena brings to a Muscle and Fitness shoot is energy. It's this energy of him expressing his passion for the iron. It's all out, explosive, intense. That's real sweat you see in the photos. We don't spray him down. That's real weight he's using. There's no fake plates. It's just John doing what John does best, which is hitting it hard in the gym.
Yeah, you could just hold the belt. Yeah, like that. That's nice. Good. His own gym is the best place to shoot John at because he knows where everything is. Everything is a perfect order. You want to keep it authentic, so you kind of capture what this place has and what John has.
Maybe looking into the camera, do a side shot.
What was that you said? It is interview time. All right.
Okay, good.
Muscle and Fitness called up once again, just in time for WrestleMania. And the things that I like to showcase whenever I'm asked about fitness is the simplicity of it all. So today, it was literally deadlifts, bench press, pull-ups, and ballistic push-ups. And that is a push-pull day for me. It's very gratifying knowing that a publication that bases all of its material on being in prime physical condition still says, hey, we'd like you to do the magazine.
John's been on the cover of Muscle and Fitness 4 times. I'd like to aim for 40 as a goal. I think that would be a nice round number.
That's a great shot, great shot.
This is a guy who's probably going to be looking like $1 million, well into his 60s, maybe beyond. So, John, we've got a lot of covers held open for you over the next couple of decades. You better be ready for them.